girl.
Snap your ass with that long gun. Hate your nigga, I be on one. Chirac, it's a cold world. We cold blooded, so thorough. Taking minds is a no go, and Humble Park is my borough. L-O, L-I, F-E, who wanna test us? Low life is my logo. We'll tear a nigga whole chest up. Watch your mouth when you addressed us. Them hot shells are not congested. We loaded up and we ready for anyone to get blessed in. I'm an L.
You know what it is, we hitting this motherfucking show, nigga. We out here 360 with the wrist, boy.
If you ask me, nigga,
everybody else, do not try to hang ringside, alright? Walk out and leave.
You niggas is fucking targets. I'm at you niggas fucking next, you heard?
Coming out to my song, I Lead the Way, man. Salute to my man Antonio Connors, man.
Hear me out, nigga. I used to sit and wonder, let my mind take flight, reminiscing on them cold days and long nights.
Yeah, look.
On my front porch, waiting on the come up. Twisting
yeah,
my
y'all see it, my man coming out to this shit,
to try and run up. I kept my gun close, right around with cutthroats. Rum niggas turn their brains into rum gross. I done seen it all, throw fiends lay out, praying for a payout, watching their life fade out.
So I turned
in the dope, cause I had to fight a way out this life before I clap. My city cold, my heart colder than a polar bear. And here I come across, niggas better know we here.
Where my brother go? That motherfucker still back there? They out here. They about to go down right now, you hear me? They about to go down right now. Low life shit, we out here, man. Shout out to my man Antonio Cannon's up there.
Join us from the Motor City of Detroit, Michigan. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Rafael Luis Hernandez. And his opponent, 5'2", 5'9",
y'all see that, boy?
He always exciting,
yeah.
He always entertaining, Antonio Estegar Borgonado.
I like the machine.
Referee John Kerry giving instructions for spiking.
Well,
Victoria, Police Superintendent Gary McCarthy is still speaking inside the 10th District Police Station here on the west side at Ogden and Christiana. He says that the Chicago police had a plan over this bloody 4th of July weekend. Nonetheless, as you indicated, Corey, there was a count of casualties that could have been from Afghanistan or Iraq, but it was here in Chicago, a place some have dubbed Chirac.
These haters know that we drillers, yeah. They know they fucking with killers. Watch how quick I call up my hitters. Start eliminating y'all niggas. These haters know that we drillers, yeah. They know they fucking with killers. Watch how quick I call up my hitters. Start eliminating y'all niggas. These haters know that we drillers, yeah. They know they fucking with killers. Watch how quick I call up my hitters. Start eliminating y'all niggas. These haters know that we drillers, drillers. They know they fucking with killers. Watch how quick I call up my hitters. Start eliminating y'all niggas. Operation about to get shut down. Shut niggas down. Nervous cause we touched down. We in the field on a hunt down. And we smell the fear like a bloodhound. Yo, AG, these niggas crazy. They won't feature, they better pay me. They ain't squad, nigga, we the mob, nigga. Play us, you get robbed, nigga. Ain't no love where we come from. Cause niggas turn on each other quick. Burying they own brothers. Same old niggas you was out here lick. I trust none cause haters fold. And loyalty ain't in they soul. They say they riding but now they hiding. When the beef hit, there's nowhere to go. We and AG on the come up. Hustling to the fucking sun up. Anything goes if you run up. And that's on my soul, you will get gun up. You better watch your ass and mouth. Cause niggas here to run in your house. No respect for your kids and spouse. We got no heart when we in the drought. Mask on, mask off. We out here trying to blast off. I smell the hate on you fuck niggas. Cause my bitch told me y'all ass off. Chirac, we don't honor Jack. Niggas lose their life trying to serve a pack. Keep tricking off and that sawed off pump. Leave a nigga head laying on his lap. These haters know that we drillers, yeah. They know they fucking with killers. Watch how quick I call up my hitters. Start eliminating y'all niggas. These haters know that we drillers, yeah. They know they fucking with killers. Watch how quick I call up my hitters. Start eliminating y'all niggas. These haters know that we drillers, yeah. They know they fucking with killers. Watch how quick I call up my hitters. Start eliminating y'all niggas. These haters know that we drillers, yeah. They know they fucking with killers. Watch how quick I call up my hitters. Start eliminating y'all niggas.
That's what I'm known for. I got a heart of a lion. I'm going to keep our company every time. If you give me down, it's okay, that ain't none. I'm going to take that. And I'm going to go with you. I've been for the whole life.
I'm tired.
I'm not coming out like
I'm fighting, bro. I'm tired. Let's get it.
Jeffrey Kurtz finally said that the cut was due to a headbutt and will agree with that decision.
One. My corner both looked at it and I hit him with a nice hand. You know what I mean? It was not a headbutt. It was nicely called by a punch. But you know what? If he wants the rematch, I'll give it to him. I'll take it to him.
You were down several times. I believe the second round you were down twice. But you still kept coming. But the thing that I know your corner was asking you to do is to hold, but is that even in your DNA?
Yeah, it is. It's in there.
Why did you hold?
Because, you know, we went to the corner, we discussed the game plan, and he didn't put me in that predicament anymore. He was low. He was hoping to finish me soon, but he didn't finish me. So what he wanted to do, now he's looking for a way to cop out. And what's the way to cop out? I said, but I had one of them.
What did you learn from this fight against Alfredo Hernandez? We've seen you some danger before, but the fact that you got up after the two knockdowns to the body obviously continues to show that you are, without question, one of the baddest men around and a true warrior.
That's right.
I think your t-shirt says it all. I mean, I won't voice no expletives, but badass, you know, you can handle the rest.
You know, I'm here to do what I'm supposed to do.
Oh, no, wrong
way. Can read it.
And you know what? You may get the best of me for a round or two. It's okay, but you know what? I'm prepared for more than just one or two rounds to get a hold of you. You better be prepared to go for the Kool-Aid or for the fall round that we should go for, because they can stop
me. November 29th, and we expect to see you inside the ring, assuming you're healthy.
You know what, too? I want a rematch.
A rematch?
Yeah.
Casino, we hope to see you 2 days after Thanksgiving, Saturday, November 29th. In Stockholm,
what it is.
I'm going to talk to him. I
got this shit slid open, man.
Let me talk to him.
There's always some pussy shit in boxing.
Tell me about what happened. What were your thoughts on the fight?
Well, the good
guys
came out. You
said he caught you with a good shot.
You still a champ, champ. What do you mean?
The cut was due to a punch or due to the headbutt?
No, I caught him with a good shot.
Well, he just pretty much stated that it was